I'm Katie Picard. I'm a water quality extension educator for the University of Nebraska in the School of Natural Resources. So the cool thing about water quality is that it's really interconnected to everything we do on the landscape. We have an interest in cover crops as a part of a solution to a larger water quality issue in Nebraska. Cover crops are one of those tools that fits into a broader management system with farming and really helps improve soil health, which in turn has water quantity and water quality impacts. We haven't seen a lot of interseeding closer to that R5 stage in corn. So this project really attempts to address a different seeding time of the year and look at if we can better establish certain cover crops before winter dormancy. This project itself is a little bit interesting because we have lots of different partners involved. The Nebraska Department of Environment and Energy is the primary funder for this project. But then we've had great partnerships with the NRDs. Specifically this year, we're working with the Lower Platte North NRD, the Lower Platte South NRD, and the Upper Big Blue NRD. So this system really gives you that high clearance to go through the corn late season. We've been really happy with seeing no ear drop and not having any run over corn in the field. We've got an adjustable boom system. We've got drops that come down in stainless steel tubes. Once the seed is hitting the ground, it's really getting a great spread and we're getting great coverage on the ground. So we're happy with where the seed is landing, how the seed is germinating, and how we're getting through the field.
Well, this machine, what I like about it is putting the cover crop below the canopy. Well, the farmers really are amazed at how well it's putting the seed down, because we're putting on, 70 pound rate, but it's getting the seed to the ground. That's what they're looking at. Our main emphasis on this particular project is the groundwater side. We're going in areas that's a little higher in nitrates. We're trying to see if it will tie up the nitrates in the soil. A lot of times you'll put nitrates in the spring of the year or even split application nitrates, but we always know when we do the soil sampling in the fall, we always see some extra nitrogen that's still in place in the soil. So the cover crop can take that up and maybe capture it, so use for the next corn crop or the next bean crop. That way that nitrate won't be leaching all winter long or in spring rain. But we're always looking for new growers. So if you're interested, we are going in specific watersheds, but we'll be expanding that as we move forward. The key is just contact your local extension agent or contact the NRD office.